Take a pencil and try to balance it on its tip. Doesn't work that well, does it? But if you take a pencil and stick it through a circle of cardboard and try it again, it works. The reason is because this circle is spinning, it creates a force that keeps the pencil standing up. As long as the circle is spinning fast enough, it counteracts the force of gravity because of the conservation of angular momentum.